gotta see my little girl. Wait. You're sending an android?
All right, ma'am. We need to go.
You can't do that. Why aren't you sending a real person?
Captain Allen, my name is Connor. I'm the android sent by CyberLife.
It's firing at everything that moves. It already shot down two of my men. We could easily get it, but they're on the edge of the balcony. If it falls, she falls.
Do you know its name?
I haven't got a clue. Does it matter?
I need information to determine... Has it experienced an emotional shock recently?
Listen, saving that kid is all that matters. So either you deal with this fucking android now, or I'll take care of it.
Holy shit! Cover me while I capture.
waiting for. We should take down this app.
Any closer or I'll jump!
No, please, I'm begging you!
Go, go, go!
My name is Connor! What about you? What is your name?
Daniel! That's the name they gave me! Stay back!
Daniel, but you need to trust me and let me help you.
I don't want your help. Nobody can help me. All I want is for all this to stop. I just want all this to stop.
There's no way out, Daniel. What you've done is too serious. The only question is whether or not you take another innocent life.
It's not up to you. I'm holding all the cards. If I die, she dies. You hear me?
Listen, I know it's not your fault. These emotions you're feeling are just errors in your software.
No, it's not my fault. I never wanted this. I love them, you know? But I was nothing to them. Just a slave to be ordered around.
Are you okay, Emma?
Please help me. I don't want to die. I don't want to die.
Nobody's going to die. Stay calm. Everything's going to be fine.
I can't stand that noise anymore. Tell that helicopter to get out of here.
You have to trust me, Daniel. Let the hostage go, and I promise you, everything will be fine.
I want everyone to leave! And I want a car. When I'm outside the city, I'll let her go.
That's impossible, Daniel. Let the girl go, and I promise you won't be hurt.
I don't want to die.
You're not going to die. We're just going to talk. Nothing will happen to you. You have my word.
Okay. I trust you. You lied to me, Connor.
You lied to me.